Looks like LG has moved the use block ads option from menu in web browser to settings. So you have to click on settings and then scroll down a little to see use block ads option. Make sure that it is turned off. Once you turn it off, the next thing that you need to see is adaptive streaming using JavaScript. So what this option enables is that it allows you to stream videos from OTT platforms without any buffer. Make sure that it is turned on.